Mangyari dyan sa Bangaan, that is a maritime incident. Huwag kayong maniwala dyan sa mga politiko na bubo. No? Gusto, papuntayin yung Navy. You do not send gray ships there. Banggaan lang ng barko yan. Do not make it worse because there is a, that's a fertile ground for... Alam ninyong mga sundalo, miscommunication yan, patay na. And we are not yet as ready. And we can never be ready in a nuclear war. Because in a nuclear war, kung bitawan lahat yan, Earth will dry up. And we will all be destroyed. And that is the end of everything. So yung tamang-tama lang pang-depensa sa atin, bilhin ko lahat. Pero magsabi tayo, ready, your guns are cocked to go to war, that's the most stupid thing I can... Wala, pag that, ipalipa rin lahat yung nuclear, sundalo kayo. Dalawa lang ang bomba, tumuyo ang Japan. Eh, bitawa yung almost 1,000 warheads. Hindi anong mangyari. Di walang tutubo dito, pati isda, ubos. Maritime incident is a maritime incident. It is best investigated. And I do not now issue a statement because there is no investigation and there is no result. Then the only thing that we can do is to wait and give the other party the right to be heard. Importante yan eh. O China, marami ka mang binigay na, ano ba dito ang totoo? O, tapos, anong nangyari? Ganito. Then let us sort. Ano ang masort natin dyan? Pag ano yung totoo, then bago tayo mag... Dalawang bangka lang yan. Now you go there and create attention. I said, hindi ako gago na presidente na papayag na... If we have to die, we must have to die in the correct way and to die with dignity. Hindi yan basta bangga ka lang dyan. Kaya, alin man paniwalaan ninyo, meron mong kayong commander-in-chief na nag-aral, pero 75 lang. Yan lang ang grado ko hanggang. Pero okay man. Tumatakbo man ang Pilipinas and we're doing it the right way. Stay out of trouble. Just build on our own. Huwag muna tayong makialam. Do not allow a little maritime accident or intentional na go to other. Pahinga ka muna. Pahinga muna kayo. Palitan muna ninyo sa hulo kasi pagod na yung isang division doon.